Hey everybody, Rick Needham, handicapping Greyhound racing from the Tri-State Greyhound Park in Charleston, West Virginia on Sunday evening, August the 14th, and this is my day at the track.com race of the day. Let's take a look at race 3 this evening, folks, 7:45 p.m. Eastern Post Time. This is a Grade B affair, and these pups are sprinting 550 yards. Using a software product called QuickDog, I've isolated a power pup to put on top of my multiple entry contenders list, and on this entry this evening, number 4, Flat Out Wycliffe, I'll make a win place and show wager. I also like to play the boxed exotics here at Tri-State, so along with number 4 tonight, I'll be boxing number 3, Oshkosh Ripley, number 6, Cruisin' Coco, and number 7, MRK River Sam. That's 4-3-6-7 in the third from Tri-State. QuickDog software has helped me find a pair of very playable power pup long shots. I suggest win, place, and show wagers on these entries as well. First comes in race 4, win, place, and show in a 9-2 shot. Number 1, RLM's Intensify. And in race 8, win, place, and show in a 5-1 shot. Number 3, RWC Sunburst. So from Tri-State on a Sunday night, Rick Needham, fourth day at thetrack.com, reminding you as always to please bet with your head, not over.